So I gotta say, what you're saying makes me feel like you've developed a lot of confidence, because you gotta be confident to say, hey, don't do it.
That's right, that's right. You know? It's a different type of confidence that you have to carry. Yeah. There's the one confidence where you have to stand on the hill and be the only guy that leading the charge, but now it's a confidence of being humble enough to be able to say, I may not have the best plan, but I have plenty to offer to the team, and collectively we're going to, and it creates more accountability, it creates more responsibility between the members. It's not like, oh, I'm gonna go do your plan, we're gonna go do our plan.
Wow, that's right on. Yeah. Okay, I got one more question, and yeah, then we're gonna wrap up.
Okay.
We talked a little bit about trade partners coming on the job, and your advice for a CEO, like, come in open-minded, and that's really good advice. But what are some of the gaps if they were to do work on their own, learn something about lean, what could they do immediately before coming to a job site to get trained up on lean from your perspective and be ready? Lean ready.
Lean ready. There's a bunch of avenues that they can go in, do a couple plugs. LCI, Lean Construction Institute, they do lots of education on there. There's active co-ops throughout the country that you can go and spend time and be with other peers, because Lean Construction Institute allows GCs, trade partners, all of us together, where we get to meet and then we get to, you know, share what we're learning, and they bring people in to help us learn further. Like you said, you need somebody to kind of learn from and also to coach up. Also, Lean Enterprise Institution is also another program that we use, that Turner uses, in order to create greater education. And then just look at your business model in-house, right? Try not to look too far out, right? Look at your shop. Is there a waste in that shop? There's 8 different types of waste. Find out what those 8 types of waste are and see if you can find them within your shop or within what you do as a business.
Excellent.
Yeah.
All right. Finally, Lamont, thank you so much.
Yes,
I
sir.
I expect that you're going to continue to spread the good word.
Absolutely.
And I heard your pushover at
arm wrestling.
All right, you have a good one.
Yep.